This is the last pig they'll ever hear.